My name is Seni Diba, the manager of programs of Farafenye Community Radio. And I think our audience really appreciates this because before the batteries and the inverter, we only operate 8 o'clock in the morning, and 2 o'clock in the afternoon we'll close down transmission, and we'll only come back 5 o'clock in the evening, and at midnight we have to close transmission in order to be able to sustain the operations of the radio. But with the coming of this equipment, now we have a stretch day. We'll start at 8 o'clock in the morning, and we'll go straight to 12 o'clock midnight. So you'll see the daybreak is normal. It is helping the community also to be able to access information, especially this trying time when the COVID-19 is a challenge to us. So we really we have a very, very good impact when we have these materials in our mess. When we receive the professional microphones and backup batteries and inverter, it was a celebration. We really appreciate it in this community radio. If you look at this trying time, as you may know, the radio is a non-profit making radio and it's a community-based radio. And we are running a lot of programs now because it's the only source of communications here in our community, especially this COVID-19. And we were not having enough microphones, and also there was an erratic supply of electricity. So the back of batteries and also the inverter has helped us a lot. When there is no electricity, at least we can use it for 8 hours. We'll say, if we should have a word more than thank you, we're going to use that word. But unfortunately or fortunately for us, there is only one word that one can say is to thank you and thank the EU and IMBF project, especially the community radios across the country. I've not only talked about Farafenye Community Radio because we have a network of community radios which I am the vice president of the network. So I think it is prudent for me to say thank you on behalf of all the 9 community radios across the country because we all receive this equipment and we are in touch. And this is also helping us to relay most of our programs together. If Kerewan should have a program relating to community program-based programs, and Jara Soma, we interlink, and this equipment has also helped us too much to be able to run our programs effectively. So we thank you.